an excellent experiment.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this. Over to Stacy and Seth.
Hey guys, I really love doodling because it's so much fun and you just do whatever you want. Seth, do you like it?
Yeah, I love doodling. In the corner of the pages when I'm bored, I draw little suns with smiley faces and I love doing that.
If you love doodling, then this is the episode for you because we're going to be making a doodle bot. Let's get started. For this experiment, you'll need Celtip,
a plastic cup,
rubber,
a battery,
glue,
a 3-volt motor,
scissors,
googly eyes,
and markers.
Yeah. So first we're gonna take the plastic cup and tape the marker pens to all four sides. So I had cut a few pieces of tape beforehand, and if you can help me, please. And you want to make sure you do this patiently so that you can level them. You can maybe mark a certain place so that they're all leveled. And yeah.
You're going to tape the DC mortar to the cup using masking tape. So you're going to cut.
And roll it like that.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to tape it to like that.
Okay, let's first put the googly eyes first.
Yeah.
And then put that.
I'll be doing the taping the wires to the battery.
Now I'll put the googly eyes.
Tape them to both ends. Okay, so I'll hold the motor off until she's finished putting the googly eyes. Now we're gonna take the ends off the markers. And let's get to some doodling. Whoa, that's so cool.
Yeah.
You can see it's slowly drawing a circle. Some of the colors won't be drawn because they're not leveled. That's why you need patience, but as you can see, it's still drawing and it's really, really cool.
So Seth, how does this work?
Well, the motor is spinning and the eraser makes it vibrate, and that vibrates the cup, which moves the pens, and then we get this awesome robot, and we hope to make bigger and cooler robots that do even more stuff.
Yeah.
We really, really enjoyed making this robot.
And we really hope you do this at home because the googly eyes are very off. Wait, where are they? Did you take them off?
Maybe.
Okay, whatever. Make sure to tag us at
#SemmasLab.
Semma's Lab. This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this is Semma's Lab. Stay connected with me on the Super Semma YouTube channel.